It's the penguin enclosure. It's an extra 10 yen. Shikwai. See if I can remember to count to 10 in Mandarin. Air is 2. What's 1? Sam 3. 4 is. 5 is Wu. 6 is Liu. 7 is Qi. 8 is Ba. 9 is. And 10 is Shi. What's 1? Would you like to swing on a star? They got all sorts of goldfish. Carry moonbeams home in a jar. Oh, you can scoop them out here by the dozen. Whoop.
I love you, Shikwa.
You gotta pay? You must pay 10 kwai. Money, money, he said. Money, money. You have to pay. It's good fun. It's like playing with sand. And they close up here in about an hour and a half. See most stuff now. I feel like an aviator every time I come outside. I got my mask hanging off one ear. And I've got to put on my mouth thing here. Strap it back on. Woo! I got chocolate all over it from eating ice cream. Let's see, which way did I come up from? No, I lost my way. I came around this way because the other side's the otter. So I'll go through monkey country now. See some of the apes. Did the aquarium today, which I didn't get to do before. So we are over here by the penguins. Now I'll see the monkeys. I did this stuff last time. But I did this today up here. I took a tram for 5 yuan up to the aquarium, which besides the beluga whales, I don't think the aquarium's got much going on. You can hear the beluga whales screeching. I gotta remember to tell Serena she was right. I didn't think it was the beluga whales at first. I couldn't believe that it was them. I thought it was kids screaming. And then I was like, wait a minute. That's like so loud and persistent. It's gotta be. Then I thought they had like a megaphone or something and kids were screaming into it. Let's see, monkeys. I don't know if we can go inside to this monkey house or not. Doesn't seem like there's much going on out here. It's all overgrown. These monkeys are spider monkeys, maybe. They're going, running around. Looks like they're redoing whatever ape house that is. It's a bathroom now. These might be gibbons. Brown-headed spider monkey from South America. Pretty agile. They're throwing food to him up here, huh? See where the mandrill. See if I can find the mandrill house. They close at 6. I keep heading around this way. Should be. No, I'm headed the wrong way. I don't know if this is, this monkey house is still active. Just a toilet. Check it out. There's a good amphibian and reptile haul. Marmosets we did last time. Golden monkey. I think I'll wrap it up here. I want to head to the market across the street. There is a planetarium here and a paleozoological museum. Langolier, mandrel, what you doing, little mandrels?
What are you doing? I got contraptions for you, monkey. We can plot our escape together. We'll escape together. Monkey! Why are you licking the glass like that? You trying to tell me something? Hmm? What does that mean? Oh, I see your pee-pee. I see your pee-pee.
Hamadras baboons! Show me that butt. Show me that butt. Sniff it. Is it good? Is that butt good? Show me that butt. Thank you. Touch it, touch it. Yeah, touch it. Touch it, touch it. White-cheeked gibbon. That was fun. That was fun. The guy came out of his little hiding place there, the guard. Hey, 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 hey. What are you doing to the monkeys? What are you doing to those monkeys? That's what he said. What are you doing to my monkeys? This is where all the ungulates are up here. That's what I did before. That's the talking, I think it was, when I saw. De-de-de-de-de. I think I've seen everything now. I can call it a day. You should see the waterfowl on the way out. Spider monkeys. That one's got lettuce. People bring a head of lettuce here to feed animals. It's kind of fun to visit Chinese zoos. You can get away with a lot more stuff here than you can in the West. Let's go see the gorillas. Gorillas! Gorillas! I like those gorillas too. I like to touch the gorillas. Dai Xing Xing, it means star. Dai Xing Xing. Gorillas! These are chimps. Last time I came through here, the guy was showing a book to the chimp. Ah, there he is! Stupid monkey. Back at the giraffes. Ew, look at that butt. It's a big butt. Holy smokes. That is one big rump. Her anus and her vagina are like hanging out, prolapsed. What's wrong with that? Prolapsed sphincter and vagina. That's crazy. She must have given birth or something. Bad case of hemorrhoids. I guess I'll go around this way. Ooh, she's got, look, she's got her fruit in her foot and her feet. That's cute. That monkey's butthole and vagina were hanging out like the size of a watermelon. Engorged to the size of a watermelon. Can you imagine if people were walking around like that? They'd have to have like a apparatus to hold it. They'd sell a bra for your butthole. Imagine if you had to have an apparatus for your butthole to carry it around like that, so that it didn't get too heavy while you're walking upright. They'd call it the butt bra. Lemurs. Lemurs. Let's see. Where did we just come from? So I guess over here is the... Marmosets. I like it when Chinese people repeat the English they've heard from tourists. The one English guy there said, "There's a baby on the back," and then the Chinese guy who was holding his baby kept saying, "There's a baby on the back." Let's see, what are these black capped capuchins? I might as well take a walk through the marmoset building, why not? There's nothing going on here, just lemurs.
Beep, 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 beep. What's this, lemur? There's a light here. Ooh, ooh, what's this, lemur? Lemur. Lemur, what's this? Come investigate.
He doesn't care. He doesn't give a shit. These are all empty.
Lemur.
All right, let's see. Can I go this way? I haven't gone this way. Who are you? They got a crown crane over there. African crown crane. Not sure what these are with the green thing on there. Oh, look, she's petting him. Keep her there. She's got a hold of his feet. She must trust him pretty good. These are the short-faced snub-nosed monkeys. Are those snub-nosed monkeys? I think they're snub-nosed. These are the ones that eat moss. Or not moss, but fungus. I saw a TV show about those guys. They kind of got like a blue face and their nose, looks like their face melted a little. Like they pressed up their snout. They kind of look like a mandrill that pressed its snout up against like a hot stove or something. Snub-nosed monkey. Yeah, snub-nosed monkey. They live so far north, it's like pretty amazing. They're able to survive. Not so far north, but it's such a high elevation in the mountains. That travel show, Wild China, mentions them. I'm able to watch Netflix on my VPN here, so I watched that show a couple times. They have like 6-part series. Now I can beat people. I cross my eyes and I suck my tongue out, but they can't see that because I'm wearing a mask. And then I beat myself in the side of the head repeatedly. Alright. I gotta turn right here. Make a right and a right. I didn't see whatever these two are. I don't know what these two things are. Here. That's the lake. Aviary and flamingos. Okay. Check out the aviary and flamingos, and then we're done. Flamenco dancing, baby. You may not know this, but I am the world's greatest flamenco dancer. I have been on several television shows dancing in the background. You may have not seen me if you don't look close. I use this stage name Frederico. Salmon-crested cockatoo. Hello? Hello? Ni hao. 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 Hello. 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 I don't know whether I should say hello or ni hao. Hyacinth McCall. Parrots. There's no parrots. Man, it's a deserted wasteland in the parrot house. The plague came through and wiped out all the parrots. Here we go. Red-winged parrot. Hello? little cockatoo. Gray parrot. Not a lot of these guys left in the wild. Oh, he flew away. Major Mitchell's cockatoo. Major Mitchell's cockatoo. Look, there's a dead squirrel in that. What is that? Looks like a dead squirrel. Hello? They got pretty green. What are these? Pretty color green. Eclectus parrot, green and red. Alexandrine parakeet. Goo, 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 goo. Regent parrot. Black swan mallard and black-headed gull. Is that a stork? It's 5 o'clock. Ooh, a hornbill. Regal hornbill, what are you doing? Look what I got. Hornbill. It's a Vanderkens hornbill, Vanderdeckens, and a red-billed hornbill. And a great Indian hornbill. None of these guys seem like they're out though. Red-billed toucan. Here's one.
southern ground hornbill. Silver-cheeked hornbill. It says closed, but everybody's going in. Close. They must work here. White Chico starling. Japanese grosbeak. Starling. Golden mountain thrush. Rusty laughing thrush. Great neck something. Ooh, hello. Ooh, what's this? Java sparrow. Ooh, hello. Wormy, come get the wormy. He's interested. Fool me once, shame on me. Shame on you. Fool me twice, you can't fool me again. Yellow-billed stork from Africa. Saddle-billed stork, Africa. Marabou stork from Africa. Huh. It's irresistible. Flamingos.
The guy was looking at me after I did that in that group, and I was gonna offer him the tree branch to the guy who was looking at me, but I didn't want to start a fight or something. I thought that would be funny. Try to lure a human with it. Skittish little bird. Run away whenever you get too close. Poof, you're a dragon. Poof, you're a dragon. Hufflepuff. That's my abracadabra trick. Abracadabra! You're all now under my spell. I'm gonna start a new video. I gotta use the bathroom over here.